Hi, welcome to my desk. My name is Ashley, and we are about to work together for 1 hour. We're going to use the Pomodoro technique. We're going to have a break in the middle. It'll be 5 minutes. And then at the end of this hour, which is, by the way, in real time, in case you've never been here before, at the end of the hour, we will say goodbye to each other and we will go out into the world knowing that we already showed up and we already took care of business. How's that sound? Great. So today I'm drinking a black cherry seltzer. I have some thoughts on it. I'll tell you about them during the break. And for the first 25 minutes, I'm going to work on like bullet journal stuff. It's time for me to set some goals. Monday was all about emails. And now I need to plan out the next couple of weeks. So I'm going to do that for the first 25 minutes. I would love to know what you're going to work on and what beverages you have. Wonderful. Well, without further delay, let's get comfortable. Make sure you are sitting exactly where you want to be sitting. Make sure everything is where it should be, where you have your desk in perfect work harmony. Do you feel that? My bed right now is in perfect work harmony. I'm ready to start. Are you? Great. I'm going to count us in. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Ding, 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 ding. 25 minutes. Our 25 minutes is up. I'm putting 5 minutes on the clock. I'll be right back. Gotta go put my laundry in the dryer. So give me 5 minutes. Actually, I think it'll be quicker than that. But meet me back here in 5 minutes, or just stay and see what I have to say. Also, I promised thoughts on the Waterloo Black Cherry. Promised you some thoughts on that. And these are my thoughts. It tastes like cough syrup, and I've made a horrible mistake. Okay, I'll see you in a sec. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Whew, sorry, Lily. It started dinging right when I got to the front of my bedroom. Whew, and then I ran in here. Okay, I guess the laundry facility is a little bit further away than I anticipated, but still pretty impressive that I was able to do that in 5 minutes. Before we begin our second 25-minute work section, I just want to say that I will be here on Friday. So I contemplated taking Friday off because of the old holiday, but I will be here because I got a lot to do, so I might as well do it with you. You know what I mean? Okay. Oh, my seltzer didn't fall over. Very dumb to put it right there. Will the camera focus on me? There we go. Okay, I am going to go back to what I was doing. I want to show you, but it's also like private stuff, you know? 'Tis life. But I do think you would like my sweet layout. But I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing. And then if I get that done in the 25 minutes, I'm going to hop over and do some like apartment stuff online. I would love to know what you're going to do. Great. I'm putting 25 minutes on the clock. Let's jump into this bad boy. Are you ready? Here we go. Lily, are you ready? Lily. Oh, she's so cute. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, I'm sorry, Lily. We did it. We worked together for 1 hour. I'm so proud of us. Thank you for working with me. I got a lot done. I hope you did too. I'll see you here on Friday. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving. And let's have a deep, long chat on Friday, shall we, during the break? I feel like I didn't really get to talk to you today because I was doing my laundry. But Friday, we're going to talk, okay? I'll see you then. Bye.